This true exceptional palace is located 9 kilometers far from Marrakech on the way to Ouarzazate. It has been built on a 1.5 hectare piece of land, close to the two golf courses, Amelkis and Royal Club, and the American School, with a magnificent panoramic view over countryside and Atlas Mountains, snow-covered in winter. The approximate total built surface is 4,500 square meters, on three levels, and a large terrace, where a caïdal tent could be fixed. The main entrances are made of Taza stone and Sekurit glass door. The orientation is north-south in order to be at wonderful sunrises and sunsets. One can get into the palace even through a gate leading direct to the car park. Or through the main gate, leading to the owner's or guest premises. Both gates opening with a remote control. At ground floor, four large sitting rooms, two Moroccan style, covered by a dome with Iraqi glass, for an iridescent and subdued light. More than 300,000 hours have been necessary to make and fix this dome. These two sitting rooms are separated by a wide Carrare marble fountain. The numerous windows facing the gardens make the two more Western-style sitting rooms so luminous. A magnificent cedar door called Joja is the connection between owners and guest premises. These last premises include two toilets, a first bedroom and bathroom, and three more vast and luminous sitting rooms with a panoramic view over gardens. Finally, a large dining room with a beautiful cedar ceiling faces an English garden. Ceilings are all different types. Atlas cellar. Or plaster chiseled. Or paint by hand by craftsmen from Marrakech and Fez. The cornices are made of finely chiseled plaster as well. Walls are covered with genuine zelige, realized the pure old tradition Fassi know-how. These are zelige called Magbellacul, Maxum, and Ramsini. Grounds are made of marble from Italy, Spain, and Guatemala, with nice decorative designs harmoniously gathered. The plinth are in Tauric Moulef. The palace includes no less than 6 fireplaces. All pieces of art from Moroccan artists, famously well known all over the world. At the first floor, wide corridors lead to a sitting room, a bathroom, and to 8 suites, including the owner's apartment. All suites have different stucco colors, cupboard, wardrobe, bathroom and terrace. Terraces have a zelige dulep type.